like the B grade meter, and I was been lost for so damn long. I think it's over here somewhere. We can fast travel to the. Yeah, B grade meter is over there to the left a little bit. Oh. Here to some these items. And let me see. That's where it was, right? Yep. Maybe it seemed like you can't even go in that direction. Shock absorb and die. Got water.
Here we go.
Where is that damn cave? There's supposed to be a cave around here somewhere. See, where I was going. It's at the end of the damn grotto. So where the hell am I? Oh, I still gotta go. Go. Oh shit. We got problems.
Watch out for the pincers!
Off the cliff. Even after I floated? Stupid B grade meter.
See these tire tracks? That's a sign that someone's been here before us. Following them might lead us to a useful location like a village or town. The car should also go a bit faster than it would on unpacked ground.
Plus to use multiple items at once. Shock absorbing rubber.
Hey, thief. Did the demon village always used to be where it is now?
As far as I know, there is no record of us moving.
Get the hell away from him. Those guys. This demon's lookout. Oh, I'm still following you.
staying in one spot for so long is a sign of good governance.
Come on, bro. I just...
Maybe you humans should try moving less.
Damn, every time I shake one group... to the radio tower at night.
Rumors of creatures of tremendous power in this land. You never know when you might run across one of them.
Oh yeah, I think I heard Father say that before.
That's you demons, isn't it? Well, I suppose there's always someone stronger. Looks like we're in for a fight.
Prince, I can't lend you a hand right now. Prince, I can't lend you a hand right now.
This is bad. I fought.
Come on, bro. What the hell? At least we got them saved. Let me make sure I still got them damn parts. I still got them. Why the hell all of a sudden the monsters, those guys were so much tougher than last time.
I'm curious, who's the second strongest demon in your village?
Me, duh.
As things stand now. Yes, that's probably true.
The way you phrase that.
Take that.
you run into enemies in the desert, taking a head count is a good first step.
We can repair it. Just need... Okay, now for some hot intel on the area.
All that in the background.